Thank you. My history and experience closely resembles what we need for this district. I am an Air Force veteran, a former federal prosecutor, a whistleblower attorney, mom, and a state senator. And what has happened is we lost last time. We can't afford to lose again. And I won in a race that no one thought we could win, and we won by almost 8 points. So folks in the community came to me and asked me over and over to consider, and my family got together, and we see it as our duty to run. Because we have to win this seat, we must combat Trump, and I'm the person to do it. I have wherewithal and the record over time serving folks over and over again. I do what I say, and I say what I do. You can believe in me.
15 seconds.
Thank you.